A 17-year-old is in custody in connection with a months-old shooting in Santa Maria. Police made the arrest this afternoon. The shooting happened on East Orange Street near Seamus Park back on September 20th. Police say the person who was shot was in critical condition when they arrived at the hospital. The shooting is believed to be gang-related.